Oh, Jillian, thank you so much. My dedicated fans, mwah, mwah. Oh, I'm nothing without my fans.
Welcome to the rice fields, motherfucker! Deeper than any blade.
The time with this hat is limited. See where I left off with this mid. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I know you got more points. I'm not worried about that. I might just take the hat off, is what I'm saying. I might never use it again. That's what I'm saying. Waited for Davinci? I think those are both awful options.
Dang, I'm wrong about that.
Is that the only way to hold you back from spending channel points? Is to just make everything that you like absurdly expensive? Yo, what's up, Zexon? Oh yeah, I gotta get my rewards for the season. I was so invested in. Z, how's it going? Probably put the game on, right? That would probably help. Yeah, don't worry, I'm just playing mid. No big deal, guys.
Hope's Peak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. Good morning, everyone! Looks like today is gonna be another perfect tropical day.
You've seen this
now
before?
then, let's
I like the English cast. Oh, yeah, that's right. This was the annoying girl who wouldn't stop spouting off about justice. One of the coolest characters, Pekko. I think you're supposed to play the game first, Jillian. Nick always tells me to watch the second anime. I have to finish this. Honestly, I just want to get this game over with. I don't really like the cast in this one, even though the story is much more like interesting. I don't really like any of the characters. So how's it going, Captain Vidia? Nicolas. Hey, Akko. How's it going? You know who the traitor is in season one? Well, I mean, if you watch like the anime for the first game, that's whatever. But apparently that you need to finish this game so you can watch the second one. Let's take him with Tamagotchi. Oh crap. I totally forgot about that, Akko. Thank you. Yeah, the collection is on the Switch. 1 through 3 and then like some other games. Yeah, Hyoko's the one who like doesn't take a bath, right? What the hell is this? What? Have fun with Bloodborne, Jaylian. CS2. Who's gonna tell her about,
hello?
Thank you.
I don't like My Hero. It's hard to... End of the day, it's not so funny, is it? I just don't care about a lot of these characters. Hey, how's Bloodborne? That was fast.
Huh?
Put the hat back on. I mean, if you round it up, it's already 10 minutes. So, you know.
Huh?
Whoa! It's kind of like I already did in my 10 minutes.
Hey.
Let me know how the audio is. I don't want to talk over.
Welcome to the rice fields, motherfucker.
Well, it tells me, it says 9 minutes for me, Jaylian. So, luckily someone's watching your back.
Good day.
Good nom nom numbing.
Okay. Sabe. Myru's dead. Huh? Were they not here for this?
No!
Fool!
Hold it.
I think everyone's kind of run their wear on me. The only one so far is the mechanic. I always forget his name, with the pink hair.
What the heck?
Soda. I think everyone else says I've just about had it.
You think so? See? Perhaps.
There's something nostalgic about playing this, though. I like that they kept a lot of the music from the first game.
Right?
I see.
I don't think the cow skulls were necessary to convey this.
You.
Yaki's like, oh, it's just like a checkpoint, guys. My life is like a video game.
It cannot be.
This is your favorite character? Was the child not around for the trial? Does she not remember? Yeah, my hero was the redhead with the camera. She was kind of obnoxious. But I can't say she had it coming. But she did have it coming. Apologizing to the kid. She's so rude and nasty. Oh, this is her doing. Makes sense.
For now.
Okay. No.
File for workers' comp. I was on an unpaid lunch break and I hurt my finger.
You.
I got it. Oh my. I see. Well,
hey, oh my God, Sleuth, paying it forward, got me up, man. Thanks a lot, man. Let me shout you out. How's it going, dude? You stream today, right? I believe so. Are you sure?
We'll see! Alright, let's go.
Almost fitness Chad.
Yep.
This body is uncooperative.
What?
Let's get that leg drive engaged.
Impossible!
Alright, it never gave me the text chat. What the hell? Oh, that's why, because it's still going. Thank you very much. So it might be a couple of minutes till we get to you. Get me up. Yo. You forgot the credit.
Out of respect for my favorite streamer, Yash.
I'll destroy you!
Sleuth, I might need you to put me on, man. I need some techno and some hard style for a playlist I'm working on. So I might need you to hook me up. I need some high RPM, high BPM electronic music. We didn't realize just how short-lived this piece would be. I'll never let a friend die. Let's two more die. I just want to know how this ties into the first game. They did a very good job with the story, but... Oh, I can't say I really enjoy the characters that are delivering the story. Thank you very much for those gifted subs. I appreciate
that. Hey!
Yo!
Freak Nick. In case you guys are unaware,
all right!
The plan is to just go straight through and finish the rest of the chapters. Go back to Persona, finish
that. That's obviously wrong.
And then,
sheesh,
finish Kingdom Hearts and do it all by February, the end of February. We'll see how well it plays out, but. Persona's gonna be the hardest one, without a doubt.
Meaningless.
But I've been playing it since like last year.
Jeez!
You just gotta get that done.
Love.
Could it be? Do you have a minute?
I won't be fooled.
You fiend.
She's so shady.
Hey.
The microphone feels really loose, but I don't know. See the point. It's like I'm moving around a lot. It's like wobbly wobbly. I wonder when it got so
bye
loose.
Bye. Hold on a sec.
Well.
However,
hey,
camera caught on wires. I broke something. How's this look? It's not like head on.
There's something wrong with you.
Hey, hey.
I look more like a mess.
You are right.
I'll try this.
All right.
Wait. To me.
Okay.
Hold on. New.
Let's put it back a little bit. All right, what did I miss? All right, so I think they were just like, oh, don't go. Well, we have to go. Thank you to Akko for reminding me to check my pet. Look pretty good. I think I was working on the nurse, I'm pretty sure. I was trying to woo the nurse. If I remember correctly. I remember correctly. My phone's still dying? That's at 23. I can barely see the green. I think this is the new one we have to explore. Just make sure. Yeah. Those things are so cool. I can't say that.
The ambiance is completely different compared to the previous islands.
Rio de Janeiro? Yeah, this is totally the favela. Dirty.
Hajime!
Oh, you don't want to operate with rusty tools? It's fine to me. I'm gonna look around a little bit. There's nothing to say about the windows here.
How pitiful.
Now I want to see what's in there. How many people speed run this? I don't know what that would be like. I'm about to be the biggest spender here. I'll be the best patron. I'm gonna talk about this. Wouldn't bite you? Ow.
Amazing! See?
Or any of these words. You and me both. What is wrong with these people? That's not foreshadowing at all. Something about the bar. Okay. Oh wait, did I? What was that other option? Is this a music venue or a third island? Motel? This is about to be something shiesty. Oh, movie theater. That's my pet. And the poo poo. What are you doing in here? Is that supposed to be funny? It's supposed to be like a dig? Alright, I don't like that comment very much. I think that's where I draw the line. She can't even get dressed on her own, so I don't know what she's talking about. Open up. Let me in. Let me see a room. So much for investigating. It's your sense of adventure, dude. Jesus. They have a K truck too. So many questions, man. Ooh, this is like a. This place is so weird. I like this island though. There's a lot going on. This is where NZXT gets their coolers from. Genius that's gonna be able to set that up. Hmm. There is no internet. What's that about? Juice? I miss something. Why is it starting to read out like post? Trying to like censor words so they don't get picked up by filters. See, like I like this part of the game. It's too garbled to read, really? Are you an idiot, Hajime? Can't fill in the blanks?
Boy, tough crowd.
I like this part about the game.
Now I'm really angry!
There's a lot to build up the world and help explain things.
What's this?
He doesn't know. So I think this game does take place after the first one. At first I thought it was like a prequel. Because Nick told me that this explains
what?
Something in the first game.
Hey. you saying? No.
Through his little father. Persona 4 reference. Useless TVs. The Voyeur Corner? Oh, what's this about? Okay, buddy. Hit dogs holler. Chainsaw chilling. Oh, maybe there's video games in here. Believe it. I got Chibi Robo here. Predictable. No way. I'm mint. N64? Oh, is it CIB?
Yep.
Oh. I don't want to play video games for a while. This game's getting too real. First it was trash and minimum wage. No, this is getting too much for me. This time I don't want to play video games anymore. This is too much. This is like breaking the eighth wall. I think the last thing I need to... What's back there? I want to get back there. Yeah, this is the last thing. The Wizard of Monomi. Yeah, alright. I'll bite.
Welcome!
Hello.
saying. Of course!
I'm going to the movie theaters tomorrow. I'm gonna go see a movie. Why are you so lame? He's so lame, bro. It's a free movie. You know how expensive the tickets are? Oh, he said he made this? Damn, what kind of movie are you talking about?
No, no!
Be the better director, this guy or Quentin Tarantino? Food for thought.
I am Monokuma.
Curious about that poster in the back.
What the heck?
I feel like that's an Easter egg for something.
What are you gonna do?
This has to be for one of the spin-off games.
I knew you could do it!
You guys go to the movie theater and buy anything that's not popcorn? Like the nachos or the hot dogs. Serve those things.
No.
Ooh. I will clean out your stock and resell it on StockX. I'll take everything. I think it's funny. This is a, it's like a Walmart level, a kitty graphic tee.
What?
I'll give you some of these like tokens. Is it really that serious, or you can't just watch the movie? Is it really that deep?
Here.
Hee hee!
Jeez.
Gasp!
Are you not curious as to like what the movie's about? Character's lame. Main character's lame. Let me put some pants on. Pants are kind of tight, but I'm not moving around. I'll just switch them off. Made the right call by not watching it. That's not even true at all. Where's your curiosity? This guy's not gonna tell us what it's about.
That.
I would have watched it.
Hey!
Here, come watch it.
Big
Balatui. Oh, that was the exit. I'm good. Thanks.
Well,
no bots for me. Oh, finally, the patient's room. That's what I'm trying to get into. Oh, I would prefer to walk.
Hello there.
Oh, hello there. Shut up.
Yep.
I think the biggest thing about this game that's killing me is whether or not this is the same character from the first game. I need to know this guy's connection with Byakuya. I need to know what the deal was with Byakuya.
I... Hey. Great!
Well...
You should be sorry. Now please, can you get to the patient's room? Waste my time with this nonsense. Hello? What the? What? Yeah, let me in here. I'm trying to go. What the heck is this? Nice strafe. This is unbearable. This is so crazy. Like, I'm just not supposed to like have an opinion on this. I'm not supposed to know anything about this. Okay. Sage was called Keith. Yo, you want to see a crazy murder? I'll show you in a second.
What? You all look like you've seen a ghost.
Ooh.
Fuyuhiko, are you alright?
It's just a scratch.
That's not a scratch at all, though.
Oh, brother, this
Well,
guy
I'm
stinks.
Relieved to see you. I was worried you were done for.
There's no way I'd die from something like this. There's no way I can die.
50 Cent.
Is that so? Well? Are you serious? But still...
Who knows?
Now then. Leave it to me.
That's obviously wrong.
Hold on.
I can't stand the thought of losing someone any longer.
Move.
Well, we got 3 chapters to go, buddy, so you better be prepared. Buckle
up. This is bad.
Then sheesh. However.
Huh? Hey!
Sick in the head.
Huh?
I'm guessing Persona 4 is better than this.
Wait!
I've probably barely touched the surface of Persona in my like 30 hours, but it's not looking too good for this game.
Oh my!
Oh, thanks for banning that guy.
How Marco. Pitiful.
Damn robots. Trying to sell me something.
You know, right? Hey, hey, hey!
Oh man, this guy, we need to like vacate this hospital room immediately. Why are there so many people in here?
Maybe.
Yeah, this is probably
right.
The only character I like. Should have spoke to everybody else. Yeah, I like Soda and the team manager. Although this guy's a lot more interesting. Right. Basically Kiryu, yeah.
Hey!
Come on!
My body just can't live without this.
Sage, I think it's time to come back to the screen.
There's only one ultimate masseuse, and that's me, Nekomaru Nidai! I'll need every pressure point throughout your body, and I'll help you see a brand new world.
I usually skip this part.
About it. You just can't live without it anymore, huh? I'm
Yeah, but I totally want to talk to everybody else. I was gonna go from left to right. Alright, I guess we're in free time.
What are you thinking?
I got you, Akko. I'll just run for 5 minutes. Porto Rico.
Emergency.
You have a lot more towers tokens than you expected. How much? Why don't you do a little bit of gambling, hmm? A little gamble. Good evening, Andrika.
Good morning, everyone! Now then!
We can skip this. Please. I think we're in free time. How do I do this? I don't know. If you're on, like, mobile or something, if you're on mobile, I think there's, like, a... If you gotta click on your amount. Oh, okay. Alright, you figured out how to do it.
Hello. Thank you.
bunch of weak-minded individuals on this island. Are these things out of stock?
How pitiful.
I think it's because I put a time limit on them.
Five.
Give it like a minute, I think. I think it's like a 30 second or a minute cooldown.
Let's go, Jumpy, Magazi, Sandy, Champy!
Genki, oh wow.
Stay back.
I don't know, I guess I'll do like 5 minutes. I'll do like five minutes. I used to do Quizlet, but Quizlet, you know, it doesn't work anymore. It's not work. So we'll do Duolingo. Even though, okay, here's my dilemma. Because so rich, how many points you got? You didn't tell me. I feel as if my time is better spent on Quizlet. But like, there's no satisfaction there. It's like, ugh, I can't even get that on my face. I can't even like learn anymore. I just want to do this. I can't. Do Quizlet. Yeah, okay. It's going to be very embarrassing, though. Suado. Tatsu. Tobacco. Nope. Sue. Sue cow. Tetsu Dao. You go talk to waifus. I'm sure your wife appreciates that very much, Captain Video. I'm sure she's very encouraging of your methods. Tetsu Dao. I don't know any of these, dude. Ugh. Nairu. Motsu. I think this is kind of sounds like luggage. I remember. Yasui. That's Mu, right? Yasumu. Okay, Captain Vidya. You got the words right. So you can play Final Fantasy 14 for 10 minutes. These are the same ones we did on the Kirby stream. I have not progressed. I have regressed. Yasumu. I think this is like Aku. Akeru. Oshieru. I'd not be studying, because that's not studying. Oriru. This is getting painful. I don't study, man. That's why I like Quizlet. Because I feel like I do better on Quizlet. Kairi. But this is like what I need to know. Quizlet is like a... You know, where's Towers tokens back? Go to hell. I'm doing Duolingo. You want to learn? I'm going to show you how to learn. I can speak Japanese. Look at that.
Ne. Ho.
Do you know what this says? Do you know what this says?
Eigo. Hanase.
Nihongo ga hanasemasu. Nihongo ga hanasemasu.
I don't like that it shows me.
Watashi wa eigo ga hanasemasu. Watashi wa eigo ga hanasemasu.
Speak English.
Hai, Nihongo ga hanasemasu. Hai, Nihongo ga hanasemasu. Hai, Nihongo ga hanasemasu.
Ooh, this is a tough one because it looks very similar. It's this one.
Katase.
What?
Katase. Hanase.
Oops. Kanji's great.
Hanase.
I thought it was a disconnected one, but this is go.
Shitase. Hanase.
Eigo ga hanasemasu ka?
How's that cheating? I do.
Eigo ga hanasemasu ka?
As you're hearing what they sound like. Yeah, I don't really agree with that one either.
Eigo ga hanase.
But if it makes you feel better, I almost got it wrong anyway, so.
Eigo ga hanasemasu.
What?
Nihongo ga hanasemasu ka? Nihongo ga hanasemasu ka?
Watashi ka ba eigo.
Hai. Nihongo ga hanasemasu.
I should flex and say mochi one in front.
Nihongo ga hanasemasu. Eigo ga
eigo
hanasemasu.
Trilingual? What's the other language?
Nihongo.
Where's ga? There's no ga? Quatrolingual?
Hanase. Masu. Ka.
Nihongo. Whatever.
Eigo. Wa. Hanase. Masu. Ka.
Frankly, I don't appreciate why sometimes it changes between wa and ga.
Eigo ga hanasemasu ka?
Whatever.
Eigo ga.
See, here it's. Ka.
Hanasemasu ka?
Eigo ga hanasemasu.
You already kind of know, like, one of those things.
Eigo ga hanasemasu. Eigo ga hanasemasu.
Get out of here. I'm not paying attention.
Nihongo wa hanasemasu ka?
Eigo ga hanasemasu.
Spanish, because everyone approaches me in Spanish in Tagalog because you're ashamed for being disgraced by my brethren. In Japanese, because it's cool and hard. Using an ad blocker, support education with Super Duolingo and remove ads for you. How about you kick rocks? I'm going to continue using my ad blocker. I'm going to give you guys a cent. All right, let's go to the restaurant. You must away now. All right, well, I hope that was a very productive
Jerry!
Session. Very productive Japanese learning session. See you later.
Then
we learned a lot.
Jeez.
And good luck to you and yours. Ooh, Enzo, you're actually like fifth, but close. Not even fifth, bro, you're like eighth. Ooh, what episode are you on, One Piece?
This, too, must be the will of causality.
Wow. Oh, I'm already... I think I'm almost around 9:10. I'm gonna slow down, though. I just wanted to get to Wano. I'll be out this weekend, so I'll have plenty of time to catch up.
How pitiful.
Thriller Bark was a really long time ago. I think that's when you started to work at Jollibee.
See?
You got like super busy. I was just like, Why is she crying? It's not even worth asking. Man, I'll catch you.
Oh? Yo. Oh my.
Huh?
I think it's free time. I want to visit the hospital, fella. I can't visit the hospital, fella. I'm going to visit the nurse. Oh, no, you're not dead. You're about to evolve. Oh, I like this one. I think I should give this to her. Well, I got a pretty cool pet. Oh, crap. Past the hospital already. I'm probably not going to even be able to talk to him. Hopefully the nurse is here. Lame. I'm gonna bother the nurse. Let me see. Do I have something? Just make sure. Oh, you know what? Let me give this to her. I think I looked it up, but something tells me. Something tells me. Get right into it, okay. I do have a present. I think you're gonna really like it. Bon appetit.
Thank you very much.
To be fair, I looked it up, I think. Or I saw it on accident. But yep.
Sorry.
It makes a lot of sense. Makes a lot of sense. Usually, Akko, I think those are the archetypes of people that enjoy that kind of stuff most. I think that's how it goes.
Well,
Well, the rude ones like doing it. The shy ones, the ones that like having it done to them. That's how I think that's how it goes.
I'm sorry.
Oh my God. Who's getting beaten up at school? At the school. Crazy. The name school. Crazy.
Well,
oh shit, but Goobas, what's going on, man? I think this is like the markings of a serial killer right here. I think this is like the first red flag. Yeah, normally I'm also really good at imitating a sea turtle when she's about to lay eggs. Okay. Normally the two telltale signs for a serial killer is lack of empathy, especially towards animals, like animal cruelty, and watching Twitch.tv / its towers. Got off terrible Modern Warfare 2. What exactly don't you like about it? I don't know if we ever asked. To me, it looks good. But I haven't played in I think the last one I played was probably Cold War. I think I totally skipped out on the one after. The engine just doesn't feel right. It has bad game feel. You don't know what I'm feeling. You don't know what I'm feeling. I think the worst part from what I've seen is like the strategy of like having to constantly jump around each corner. And it's super obnoxious. But I mean, I don't know. Besides that, nothing really catches my eye. I just hate that that's like a strategy people do now, because that's what killed me in Warzone once, and it really pissed me off. It's so extra. And speaking of not feeling right in the thumbs, there's like these crazy like texts that are coming out, like, and it just looks like the most insane stuff and just obnoxious stuff. Like in terms of like sliding and like slide canceling, and it just looks like it's really worth the damage that you're probably gonna do to your hands. I'm gonna try giving her this measuring flask. Let's see if she's feeling me. I love breaking the game. It's so annoying, man. It's like, how do people do that? That's the thing with Apex, too. Oh, you're good with your hands, Vagoobas. What can I say? You're a man who's good with his hands. Alright, where's the nurse? Only one thing I want. How else would you be able to perfectly execute a BLJ? Good hands and a bad brain. It's like when Fallout, and you can only assign specific attributes, so you put everything into dexterity. Intelligence and charisma. Well, charisma's pretty high, but intelligence is, it's in the shitter. But that's alright. This is the right spot. Is she in the crib? Maybe negative. This is the very first time in the history of RPGs we're able to go negative. Pickpocketing is at an all-time high. Just have a penchant for stealing paraphernalia for hard drugs. I don't know how you do it, man. What is Mikan's name? I don't fucking know. Trying to score with this crazy nurse. Of course, it doesn't tell me where I am. Is it too weeb for me? Yeah, the next few months are going to be pretty weeby. I'm going to finish this game. I'm going to go play Persona. I'm going to go play Kingdom Hearts. And then by then, new Yakuza will probably be out. So, it's only going to get worse. I'm locked in for the next few months. At least they're in English, right? Yakuza isn't weeb. That game is based. Yosh. Well, if that's the case, fella, then I will be seeing you in February. Yosh. Also, I've totally forgotten I was supposed to do a prediction. People bet all their hard-earned money on me, and I just totally ignored them. I gotta do that now.
No, you won't, nigga. Do it.
Alright, let's get this started. Should I want to do this? We'll just do this. Based Yakuza Enjoyer. I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. We'll stay here to gamble. Well, it's too late. But if you have the points, you can run it again. Or if someone's nice enough, they can run it again for you. It's only 777 points. You know, 99% of gamblers quit right before they're about to win. It's sad. That's when I come and swoop everything in. Alright. Regular six-sided die. Even. I think who put in... Let me see. I think only someone put in 200 points. Don't stop digging before you get the diamond. Yeah, dude. It's like that image of the guy giving up right as he's about to hit diamond. Don't give up. 100 more dollars and you'll hit it big. I started this prediction 32 minutes ago and it was only supposed to last 5 minutes.
Sorry.
Alright, drum roll. Four plus three is seven. That's odd.
Sorry.
Tell Joey I said hi. Tell him I'll be seeing him at work very soon. Actually, her place is a lot more organized than I expected. I thought she was going to be a mess. She's got it together. What do you think I'm doing, man? I'm trying to chill. Oof. I didn't even know we had a library, man. What's the word? I'm trying to chill. Alright, I'm gonna try to get rid of this flask, because I have like three of these. I wish there was like a recycling system. There's just no way I'm gonna use these like duplicate items. Where is it? Yeah, I went too far. Measuring flask. I feel like she would use this.
Okay. Thank you very much.
It's been a while since anyone gave me something for free. I just gave you something like yesterday. It's messed up, man. Oh, I gave him something today. Gave her something like last minute ago. Play I Am Jesus Christ, maybe for Easter. I think I would play it for Easter. Dude, let's talk about I Am Jesus Christ. How about I Am Buddha, right? Know what I'm saying? Did you like school? I wouldn't even call this fun because it's a murder mystery where everyone's life's at stake. I mean, if you're getting beat up all throughout school, I guess, you know, I can sort of understand. Sus, she is, but I always have like the best gifts for her, so I'm gonna have to befriend this crazy. Oh my god, do you know where you should target someone if you want to effectively torture them? Excuse me. I feel like it's the head. No. It's their extremities. Oh, okay. Oh. You should have aimed for the head. Yeah, at this point, I'm like a pay pig, right, Julian? So once the well dries up, she's gonna revolt. I'm locked into a blood agreement now, a blood pact. Well, I imagine it's out of experience because she says she was getting beat up throughout all of school. Protect her. She's gonna stab you in the back. There's nothing in there. Those soulless, lifeless eyes. He's a psychopath through and through. Look at this video. Why did Akko send a class? Is this gonna keep going? It's Hinata's voice actor. That's what I'm saying. I would let it slide too. Cause we were young while living, life God given, doing just what I ought to be. I wasn't what the hell.
Nice hot cock.
Nice. I'm sold. That's all you have to tell me. How can I contribute? Where is this establishment? I would like to be a patron. I'd like to purchase their fine chicken. Their fine meats.
Ahem! It is me, Melbin!
I'll take 12. You're gonna watch Monster? Alright, Stu.
You guys?
Just get this out the way.
Executive committee has an announcement to make. Good nom nom nomming.
Excuse me, why are you in my home? Oh, excuse me, what are you actually doing in my house? I kind of like this character too, but I'm not sold. I want to know what he's going to do about that lock, because that means anyone's going to be able to walk in. Not good. A dead end. Pet check. Oh my
God. I
got
something I want to say.
It's Majima.
For you, Hiko,
ladies and gentlemen.
Is it okay for you to be moving around like this so soon?
Goro Majima.
Well, He shouldn't be okay.
Whatever I say after this point, I apologize in advance if I make a mistake. My last name is Kuzuryu. My first name is pronounced Fu-Yu-Hi-Ko. I'm still an inexperienced member of my family's business. From this point forward, I hope we get along so we can get to know each other
this
better.
This is totally Majima. He's like flipping a switch. Oh, crazy.
You fiend.
Huh? Nothing.
However,
Fuyuhiko!
About to go to bed.
Huh? What the heck? Hey, don't mess with me! Do you really think we're gonna forgive you if you just drop to your knees and cry? Do you really think a half-assed apology will make us forget what you've done?
It wouldn't. She's right.
No. I don't think that at all.
Oh.
This is... Ah! It's blood! It's blood!
Ah! Ah!
Ew.
What the...
I didn't think... be forgiven with such a half-assed apology, but if I don't do this,
like even Kuze did that. Yeah, all of those get off a finger.
Won't feel like resolved.
Ass beating. Nasty. Ugh.
This is bad.
Does it count as being killed? Yes. Because in the first game, one of the characters killed himself. And we had to like go through the whole investigation, and we had to determine at the trial that the person who was guilty was the person who killed himself.
Well,
chills.
What would Mahiru say? She'd probably get mad. Really mad. And after she got mad...
Jesus,
hey.
Kind of based. You just got based, Christ pilled.
Huh?
Ooh, do we have another Moida on our hands? It's too soon. Too soon for another Moida.
How pitiful.
I think sometimes people manipulate that kind of stuff to a way that works out for them. However that may be. Alright. You know what, just when I was ready to give the Yakuza man something, he went and did me dirty like that. Kind of running out of presents, so I think I'm gonna go visit the French lady. Give her this piece of bread. Just have something, I can get rid of these items. Where is Sofia Vergara? Really hanging out on the central island a lot. This way. Now, if I was a young socialite, where would I be? Ah, speak of the devil.
Something like this! That is...
That's gonna be happening a lot in this new Yakuza game.
I see.
Bro, they need some kind of like cool deluxe edition for Ishin so badly. Alright, I got a piece of bread for you. You like bread? Take this bread, you stupid idiot.
I am sorry.
Oh.
tight.
She didn't like the bread.
Oh my.
Well, this is an utter waste. Thought she would have liked it because it was like French, whatever. That's what I'm about to do, because I want my piece of bread back. Balls, dude, the balls.
Well?
So, yeah, never mind.
We do not care.
I think this character has an important role. Actually, I think this character has a very important role. She gave me a little bit of piece information. And that little conversation leads me to believe something's amiss. I think I live too hard. Oh God. At this point, I don't even care. Nothing to me, woman. Need some kind of positive outcome here. Keith, can you tell me if Matt is still streaming? I would like to raid him.
Yes.
I think she's related to the main villains of the first game. I'm gonna put it out there.
Of course.
That's why this game is so cool, because there's so many questions. And I feel like they're drip feeding information, but characters just suck. She's a weeb.
Well, someone
was a weeb, dude. Your country not have any dramas that you can talk about?
Ah!
We do not care. Alright, I'm gonna stop here. This is an easy place for me to stop. Every time the game is that fast, it always bugs me out. Alright, it looks fine. Yeah, 12.5. Just not used to games being that fast. This I'm super curious about. Will I actually fight? New Luffy move? Shut up. I haven't watched yet. What is this? Crazy. I'm gonna have to look into this another time. Can I turn it off? Very odd. And please just turn this off. Like I'm saying. Well, this was productive, all right? Rating. Strength Sleuth was nice enough to give us like $25 worth of subs. But we'll pay it forward with a raid. That's the least I can do. Enzo, you would like this guy. He's pretty strong. You just hit a PR of like a 305 on a bench. No, here's the dealio. I'm not gonna be here tomorrow. I'll get on Wednesday and I'll try to get on Thursday. But see, I'm just gonna keep playing this game. Thank you guys for keeping me company. Always a pleasure. I think that's all I got, so. So you guys, when I see you, good night.